missing school. Just science.
That was the philosophy behind our 100 for 100, and it has been quite a year, but let's talk about the positives of this year, where we had a tremendous set of cows that worked through probably the worst type of environment that we've ever had to ask them to do it. And the cows just cranked it out, and they kept working for us, and boy, did they ever do a great job. So that was the idea that we wanted to celebrate that with these cows here. And of course, like all you guys experienced the Colorado low that we had today. So of course, 2022, let's just give it to them one more time, right? But here we are. So I really appreciate all you guys making the trip down here to celebrate with us here. But yeah, okay, that gets us done with all the thank yous and the welcome. Again, we also thought, you know, we can't have a celebration. A December celebration just isn't the same unless we have a fundraiser. And we thought, you know, Darren and Wendy, great friends of ours just up the road, came to us and said, hey, we should be donating effort to STARS. So we said, well, yeah, let's do this. So we and of course, whenever you give 89 idea, we just kind of run with it and go big time. So we thought, let's get a show heifer that's really cool. And she could actually come in. That show heifer could come in right now. So we have it coming in. I know all you guys have made donations, or most of you have made donations already at the table, but we are going to make this a little bit of fun for everybody that's involved that hasn't quite made the donations yet. You can bid to what you want to donate, and then every $25 that you donate is going to get your name in the hat. This is a full tax receipt that everybody's going to get that they participated today, and of course we will be getting into some other items as well, but maybe I better turn that back over to you before we go any further, and then let's have a great sale and let's have some fun.
All right, thank you very much, Andre. And folks, real quick, before we do get into the sale, a few things I do want to go through. If you turn to the inside back cover of your catalog.
Hey, every $25, you're going to get one chance to win the hammer. That's 500 online, 600. How many money about it? 500, 600, and now 7. How many money about it? 800, now 8. How many money about it? 9. How many money about it? Now 10. How many money about it? 15,012. How many money about it? 12. How many money about it? 15. 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 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15. 15.
Okay, 1250. Alright, yeah, 1,000. How about you go to the day of 7,500? How about 10, 1,200? How about you go to the day of 1,100? How about you go to the day of 1,100? Sold 1,000.
Kyle Sprung.
Kyle Sprung at 1,000. Kyle Sprung at 1,000. Anybody else want to be 1,000? Anybody else want to be 1,000? Go 500. How about you go to 5,500 and 600? How about you go to 600, Ben? How about you go to 500 and 600? Going a milestone. Thank you to Wade Beck and family. Anybody else at 1,000? 500. 600. How about anybody getting 500? 600. How about anybody getting 500? 600. How about anybody getting 500? 600. Sold. 500. You're in then.
126.
Yeah. Under. You bet.
Right on. We also have Ian, Jeff, Matt, and Stephanie that donated 500 bucks.
Thank you, folks. Anybody else at 500? Right there in the middle, guys. 125 KM. Thank you. Anybody else at 500?
100 by
100. Fire number 100. That's Peoples, Clayton Peoples. Thank you.
I also have a list of 500. We have Badger Creek Farms, and that's Kenneth and Boyd Mullen. We have Michelle and Ian Lapp. We have Brenda Seward Pink and Sarah Gelber.
Anybody else at 500? Anybody? Yes. 105 at 500. Crocus Valley Farms at 500. Anybody else at 500?
C2.
Charlene. Thank you, Jeff. 500. Prairie Pistol for 500. HTA Charlene at 500. Thank you. Anybody else at 500? Anybody else at 500? 200. How many minutes now? 30. How many minutes? 3 minutes? 3, 4. How many minutes? 4 minutes? 4 minutes? 4 minutes? 4 minutes? 3, 4, 5. Sold. 400. Charlene Banner for 400. Thank you, Helgi. Anybody else at 400? Anybody else at 400? 200. 300. How many minutes? 3, 4. Sold. 300. 100.
Yeah, that's going to go to Jeffrey DeRoche. He's there. Guys that come in and did all our construction around the bus. This is up nice and level for us. And boy, is she ever tight. It's hard to pound posts out there, so it's awesome. Thank you.
Very good. Online, I have Sugarloaf Charlie at 300. I have Joey Bootsman for 300. Very good. You can put TRC in at 300 too, Katie. Anybody else at 300? Anybody else at 300? Anybody else at 300?
200, 2.5 is up to go.
Sold, 2.5. Ben Wright at 250.
Jack
Auction Group at 250.
Right on, I also have Jason Talbert, Somerset Woodburn. So he's the man that built this barn, for us. He's right over there. And boy, did he ever do a tremendous job. Absolutely awesome. We also have Hidden Lake Stock Farms, Valerie Talbert, and then Kelly and Lane Ferris. Thank you.
Good deal. Melissa, did you have a 250?
I had a 250 for Hunter Charlet.
Hunter Charlet at 250. Thank you.
And 300 for Wilcox.
Wilcox, seven calls at 300. All right, 100, 200, 200, sold, 200. Fergus Galloway at 200 on the internet. Fergus Galloway at 200 on the internet.
115.
Buyer number 115 for 200, and that's Johnston Charlie. Adam Exloda at Calvinton for 200.
Circle C
for 200. How we doing? Anybody else in 200?
This just might be the high selling demo right here.
anybody else in 200?
Sorry?
North of 50, Charlie, for 200. Thank you. Very good. Anybody else in 200? 100. How did anybody get 100? Did anybody get 100? But I don't want to get 100 on it. How did anybody get 100? But I don't want to get 100. 100. Ben. AM Ranching for 100. On the internet, I have Maplehurst Farms for 100. Eric Millen, Nova Scotia for 100. Fergus Family Farms in Ontario for 100.
Sunrise Charlie
at 100. Anybody else at 100? Shark Creek Ranch is Dustin. And Waver, thank you. At 100. Anybody else at 100? Anybody else want to be in at 100? Two chances to win. We're going to do the draw at the end of the sale. Oh, after the last of the stars, that's very good. Jacqueline Leash, Eric Stale, thank you, Jacqueline, for 100. Anybody else at 100? All right. KT Farms. The Krause family in Alberta for 100. Thank you. Anybody else at 100?
101.
Fire number 101. Thank you very much.
JMB.
That's Josh Peters. JMB for 100. Very good. Sorry?
Prairie
Trail Ranch for 100. Verdon Heartland for 100.
I'm going to jump in at 200. We have Rufford A Ventures, Kevin Talbot, and Paul and Dallas Robertson as well.
I have two more at 100, guys. Diamond R at 100.
Potter
Charlet for 100.
Yes.
Bina Charlet for 100. Diamond R for 100. Bina for 100.
Are you keeping up back there with me? How are you making out?
Oh, we have another list here.
How
Cooley for 100?
Philip Holford for 100?
Craig Scott for 100? The Chelsea's in Northway, is that what it is?
Yeah.
For 100? Yeah, Highway 21 is still up, you bet. All right. I think very good. Folks, let's put our hands together for everybody that supported that.
Excellent. So we're going to get another thing from that call there. We're going to proceed into the A, B, C, D, and we do have some ad-lots. that we will be doing auction as well too. And then we will be pulling that name that's going to win this hamper right here. And I just wanted to tell everybody that if you win this hamper and you want to donate it back to STARS, you're going to get a tax receipt for that value when that hamper sells for it. We'll sell her live. So that's an opportunity for you guys to give back too. Of course, if you want to own this hamper, I don't blame you either. So yeah, okay, so now we're going to go to 1B. And of course, this is our great friends, Gilbert Farms. These are another hard-working individuals that are big parts of our farm strategy here as well too, of how we're going to get these cows fed, how we're going to get enough off our acres to make sense to keep cows down here in southern Manitoba. And by going into the science-based ration with Gilbert at the lead there, they're directing us how to do it. That has been a huge part of our farm. So they stepped up in a huge way, guys. This is $10,000 worth of silage cutting that they put up on offer here to be auctioned off to go towards STARS. Thank you again to Peter and Joanne and Sarah for stepping up and doing this. Let's get this going.
We're still selling donations, but they don't know, right? On the, don't open the door, is what I'm saying. On the 1B, on the $10,000 worth of signs, get 5,000, let's go. How do you get another 6,000? 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 Now 10. $10,000.
Yeah, that's going to go right to us. And boy, when we cut 400 acres of silage, that $10,000 will go a little ways. There's no doubt about it. So that's a great, great thing. Okay, now we're going to go to 1C. This is great friends again up the road for us. Joan McDowell, if you ever want her to do any, well, I shouldn't say that. She'll actually kill me for saying this, that if you want anything stitched or hemmed or something like that, she's the one that you want to go and find. And boy, she's donated this handmade quilt right down here. And she's a Maryland's her own fan. There's probably a lot of people that don't know who that is anymore, but this very special donation that she put forward to us today. Let's get that quilt sold. Here it is right there.
I'll give $500. I'll give $100, $200. I'll give $300. I'll give $300. I'll give
Yeah, we actually have three added lots yet. And these are just individuals that stepped up to the plate again in the last minute here. So we will have now a skin of Bullseye chelated mineral from Phil Unroth. So that's Bullseye, that's a Bullseye rep. Where's Phil? Phil, where are you?
Right there.
So he looks after all our nutrition here at Step Up Farms. And this skin has a value of $2,000. So this is a big donation that they made here to start. So skin of mineral, $2,000 worth.
$2,000 worth of Bullseye mineral. Pounds and go.
$17,500.
Right on, thanks guys. What a great thing. Awesome. Okay, now we're gonna go into our next one half, and this is $1,500 worth donated by Kyle Sprung for Holder. So if anybody needs $1,500 of some manure piles to move or something, Kyle's your guy. $1,500 value right there.
Pounds and go. $14,500.
Okay, can I get mine there? Now, boy.
Right on.